what inspired you to continue in this field, to keep going into cricket?
Well, in that year, so I obviously I didn't know how to play cricket. I knew by seeing some people play, but we were going to the hotels on Fridays, then coming back on Sunday because of the. So we used to like play games in weekends. So I used to like see them play, watch. Yeah, that's how I got, and I told myself this is the sport I wanted to play, and then that's how I played, and then I knew that I can do it.